Hello, Van Life community. I'm really sorry. Sometimes I feel like most of our content is just like us getting screwed and asking for help from knowledgeable people. But unfortunately, this is one of those times. It's not something different. Help me out with... If you guys been through this, you might know. Is this... rat feces? Rat poop, like rodent poop. Can someone tell me? Yelp. I would like to believe that's pastrami's food that somehow got there, but I don't think so. It might be like chipmunks. There's a lot of chipmunks around, but how did they get in? Everything is closed. But supporting the evidence of rodent's poop, check it out. Pastrami street is here, and it's all like this, you know, and there is a toilet paper that's all shredded. Does that mean that tomorrow we're gonna have to clean up the whole van? Well, it's a day to clean up the whole country, so maybe. Hello guys, like promised, today we are cleaning up the van, taking out all the rats. And we hope it's a metaphor for the country today, for getting out the rats too. Yoo! So, one thing you need to know about me is that it's been documented that I'm very, very afraid of rats. And it's not rat, but it's a chipmunk, and they're kind of cuter. But anyway, we can see that he tried to like enter everything. Yeah. Take a look. He chew on this. He chew on this, on the plants, on pastrami's food. I show you already. The cork from the like the wine. So he's been places here. Pastrami, that's your job, man. Go inside and get rid of it.
Yeah.
You think your job is just being cute to the camera? No, do your job. The chipmunk ate, or a rat, I don't know. Look what happened.
I'm pretty sure that that's where they were, because it's like a perfect home for a squirrel. And well, I guess they're there. What can I do? I don't know. I'm freaking out.
I can't believe this dog. Well, if that's an any indication, I believe there's no rats inside, otherwise he would be out there to get it. Or is pastrami just like that? Rat poop, like rodent poop. Can someone tell me? Yelp. Okay. We don't know what to do. This is my biggest fear of life.
Já passou esse momento da vida de poder ficar com medo de bicho. Agora estamos numa fase, numa bicha dessa, meio deserto.
Okay, so plan number one. We put some cheese over there in the hopes that he comes out from that to there, and then we shut the door and he's on the outside. We'll be here waiting for a while. If that doesn't work, we're going to get like mouse traps on Home Depot or something like that, but I'm hoping it works.
You want to fix it up? One day you're posting a beautiful morning in the Joshua tree, coffee, and the next day you were like sitting outside waiting for a rat to show up. This has been life.
So you just had to hold this part down as you sort of put it on there and then load it.
Okay,
like,
so yeah, put the peanut
it while you do it so it doesn't fuck it.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get the okay, we got it. Não é nada, não. A churração dele, tá?
Nem bebeu.
Aqui não tem nada mexido, mas tá cheio de umas bolinhas ao redor da ratoeira que não estava. Não
sei se é cocô.
Tem cocô ali. Aqui nada mudou.
Nada? Deixa eu ver.
Nem. Na real, eu tô achando que ele veio e comeu o peanut butter.
Ele não armou o negócio.
Ele não armou o negócio.
Eu também tô achando que aqui ele...
comeu o peanut butter e não armou o negócio. Filho de uma puta! Esperto! Comeu os peanut butter e não foi armado.
A gente vai colocar um peanut butter com... as we say it in Brazil, miojo. So what we done about the rats, we... have put it on his way out of the place he's hidden, the humane mousetrap, and that's all we're doing today. We're not putting the other ones. I think that now, if he is to go out, he will need to go inside the thing. And I think he didn't go to this one because he had already eaten on the other ones, and I don't think he did the correct way. So. Aside from that, we are also watching a movie because... to greet the rat, what's up with that?
He's part- part of the family now. We're like so.
Stop saying that. I'm tired of you saying that. You're gonna make it true.
Him Mickey.
No. So, get the broom.
I don't need anything. No? Okay. I'm so used to the bed here. I don't even get scared anymore.
Did it change a little bit? Is he there? No, he's not there, right?
No, sir. Nothing. And just a bed.
Well, I don't know. I didn't hear no noise from him yesterday. So maybe he might have left the van.
Or maybe he had so much peanut butter that he's just chilling in his little room.
Yeah, it's possible. Anyways, we'll move to harsher measures. We think we're gonna leave the van, like, during the day. We will, like, open the door, and we'll put this audio that they say that it's a high frequency and it expels rats because they hate the noise, so it will go away. Will this work? After all we've been through, what this fortune cookie will say? Read it.
Today is your lucky day. Okay.
You know, today I just woke up and I
like
said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
but that's like the main fear of my life. What is Pastrami's excuse? Nothing. The rat wasn't there, but did we give up? No. We continued. We persevered. Wasn't there either. About that time, our checkout was already due. We needed to leave the RV park, so we said, maybe take the L. And that's when I went to look at the sewer. I got the sewer hose out of the van, and I sensed this smell. And I said, Luisa, come here, smell this.
Good day. That's right.
And all these mommies look fly today. And all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And ain't nobody gotta cry today. Cause ain't nobody gonna die today. Save that drama for another day. Hey, we're gonna have a good
Red
day.
Red fresh, new cologne on. Feeling so good, change the colors to my phone. Orange Kool-Aid, go good with Patron. Oh, no, hell no, boy. We still my ringtone, free car wash. Had to clean up.
A whole day without posting anything. You know what's coming, right? You know.
the rat drama.
So that day we like, last time we saw each other, we were like, oh, so pretty, and being like, oh, so bye, we're gonna miss this place, so happy. Couldn't imagine what would happen next.
So we woke up at 10 p.m. Dudu woke me up. He's like, baby, wake up, there's a noise in there. And I was like, fuck, the fucking rat. So I put my shoes on, actually his shoes on, and I came here. So I looked right behind the pantry, and the trap that I left there during the night before going to sleep was not there anymore. And I was like, what the fuck happened to the trap? How crazy is this mouse that he could come, get the trap, and leave with the trap, but he's not there. So that was like around 10. When it was 3 in the morning, we couldn't sleep. We saw the rat. It was not a small rat. It was a big rat, a big blonde rat. Feeling so comfy and so at home. Pastrami was trying to catch him. He couldn't. They had a quick fight here close to my basil. They kind of killed my basil, but well, Pastrami was doing his job. But every time he ran right in here, like right behind my feet. And I was like, okay, I guess the rat is there, but I'm not sure, blah, blah, blah. So we tried to sleep. We couldn't sleep. It was the worst night in the world. And when we wake up early in the morning, what happened? The trap that I lost at 10 p.m. was underneath the car.
First alert, if you don't want to see that, don't watch the next stories.
Seriously, we're warning you, it's graphic and gross.
So yeah, the rat probably like chew his own tail so he could get away. That's a crazy one. And we couldn't sleep that day, and we said, you know what, we said harsher measures before, but now it's fucking real, it's on, motherfucker. What did we do? We basically got all of our money, went to Home Depot. I got like all the kinds of
traps
and everything,
poison and food and everything we could, so we could kill the fucking rat.
Yeah, I put one over there, one over here, one up here, well, two up here, and I got the repellent there, so they would come all to the front of the bus. I got one here, there, well, a lot of it. And this is the outcome. Let's watch the video of earlier today, and again, exercise caution on what's next. I think that was like the big one from the other day. He was like there. Ezekiel and Pastrami found that and he's here. But not sure, was that the only one? Why no other ones were found? Maybe it was. Maybe we'll leave another day to see if the others come out. But well, at least we got one, and that one for sure was the one that we saw and was distressing us. So, and if that was it, then now we just do all the time like maintenance with the poison and everything, so that they don't come in again. I hope this is the end of this.